How to hyperlink an image in Microsoft Excel. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can hyperlink an image in your Microsoft Excel. Now, before we begin, if you guys are new to our channel, head down below and hit the subscribe button so you do not miss out on our future videos. So let us begin now. So the first thing you'll need to do is import an image. Now, for people who do not know how you can import an image in Microsoft Excel, this is how you do it. Simply select any place right here, head over to Illustrations, and under Illustrations, you'll find Pictures. Now, if you want it in a cell, select in a cell. If you want it over cell, I'll just select Place Over Cell. And after you select Place Over Cell, what you'll need to do is just head over to the file location of your image. So let's do that here and just bring in this image. And there we go. Now, to hyperlink this image, what you'll need to do is make sure that you have selected the image. And after you do so, you will see many options right around here. Head over to your insert option. And under insert, you will see the link option. Tap on this link and type in insert link. Now you will be on insert hyperlink. Now what you can do is if you want an email address, just put in an email address here. Or if you want an existing web page, you can simply do this here. So I'll just link in YouTube for now and hit enter. So with this, you are basically done. Now you have hyperlinked your image. So if you just click on this, you will see if you hover over here, you'll notice that the link is youtube.com. And if you press on it, it'll just take you to a web browser. So yeah, that is basically how you can hyperlink an image in your Microsoft Excel. Thanks for watching guys, that is all for the video. Stay tuned for more and bye bye, take care.